skip town, see my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. Man, I wish my nigga smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up, blow a spiff down. Time go by, nigga change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the game gon' bust.
Yo, what's good, family? It's your boy, Brandon Go Crazy, aka BGK. You know the vibes, man. In today's video, I'm gonna show y'all how to get these playmaking badges with ease. You know what I'm saying? I know I got the brown shirt, gray pants on. I don't wanna hear none of that shit. I don't wanna hear none of it. I've been in a career grinding. You see me 91 overall. I should be 92, and I should have way more badges than what I'm about to show you, but my career has glitched. So I'm still gonna show you how to do the method live. I'm gonna do it right now live, but I'm not gonna get no XP for it. But I saved two clips of me getting dummy XP for it, so I'm gonna put those two clips in the video so y'all know I ain't bullshitting. But let me go ahead and show y'all my badges real quick. I got quick draw and gold for now. So here's my playmaking badges. I should have way more than this, bro. But and keep in mind it's only day three when y'all see this. It's only day three and I should have more, but my micro glitch and it's not giving me no more XP, so I'm not playing right now until they fix it. But y'all see the micro badges, been grinding them. Got Intimidator on silver, shit like that, you feel me? But look, I'm gonna show y'all the first clip right now, me getting XP, and then I'm gonna take you live. I'm gonna take you live into the... Alright you guys, now that we're live into the game, I'm gonna show y'all how to do this shit nice and live. But I'm gonna tell you right now, make sure your difficulty is on pro, because if you have it on pro or hall of fame, no matter what, you're gonna get the same XP. So far you, I'd advise you to do it on pro just to keep it easier on yourself. And if you're a playmaker, obviously you're gonna be a playmaker if you're watching this video, I'd highly advise you also to be on the Lakers, so you have players like Anthony Davis, LeBron James, Kyle Kuzma, DeMarcus Cousins, Dwight Howard. All those players to catch the lob. You're going to be throwing a lot of alley-oops. That's pretty much all you're going to be doing all game. Just throwing alley-oop after alley-oop. So I'd advise you to do that. And put the quarters on 12 minutes. I have mine on 5 minutes because I already know I'm not going to get rep for this game. Because my career is glitched. But I'm going to run. I'm running down right now on how to do it. It's not real simple, bro. Just like 2K19 if y'all play 2K19. I'm going to grab the ball. Call for a screen. Oh. Call for a screen. He's gonna roll. I'm gonna just throw the oop. Just keep doing it over and over and over, bro. I'm telling you. I mean, if you're playing on 12 minute quarters, I'm letting you know now, you're going to have about 15 to 20 turnovers a game. Don't let that stress you at all. It's supposed to be like that because you're not gonna get every alley-oop, especially if you're going against like Milwaukee Bucks. Giannis is gonna be in that paint to stop the oop like half the times. So don't get hot over that. You're still gonna get the XP. It's not gonna affect you at all. It's not gonna affect you no matter how many turnovers you got. But you just keep throwing oop after oop. Like don't even score. Just throw oop after oop. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna do it a couple more times. 3-4 more times. I'm gonna run it down a couple more times. And then I'm gonna fast forward to the fourth quarter. Maybe I'll get some XP for this one. Most likely won't. We're gonna see though. Let's see, call for the screen. He's gonna cut. Oh, he didn't cut. But Kuzma's there. Ah, Kuzma missed it. But it's honestly really easy. There's honestly no way you can mess it up. If you can't do it, you might just have to hop off 2K, because this is probably the easiest method in the world. Easiest, quickest, and fastest. Swear to God. If you can't do this, I don't know what's wrong with you. You gotta watch out sometimes, because sometimes they're gonna try to double team you. Just easy, just nice and simple. Call for the screen. You don't even have to, like I just showed right there, you don't even have to bring your opponent to the screen. You can run the opposite direction. As long as whoever sends the pick rolls and you open to them, they put it in the basket, that's a point. Just keep getting assists like that. You could get regular assists. You don't have... Alley-oops just give you the most XP. That's why I advise you to do alley-oop every single time. Try not to, like, dime them and give them a regular pass. Because if you do a regular pass, it's lower XP than what an alley-oop would give you. I'll do two more, and then I'll fast-forward it to the fourth quarter. So you're going to get turnovers like that. You're going to get about 15 to 20 of them a game, to be honest with you. That's how much I get, at least 15 to 20 a game. But I end with like 40 and up. Alley-oops. See, there we go. I'll show y'all one more before I fast-forward it. It's honestly really easy, bro. Like, it's too easy to the point where it gets boring doing it. But it gives you so much XP points for doing this. So I'm telling you, do that shit. And y'all remember who put you on. Throw that shit to Bron. Yes, sir. All right, I'm going to fast forward this to the next clip you'll see is us in the fourth quarter, right? Maybe we'll get some XP, maybe not. If we don't, I'll show y'all a different clip before my micro got glitched. And then you'll see the XP move up a lot. So I'll see y'all in the fourth quarter. All right, family, we are now in the fourth quarter. And I'm sitting at 17 assists. But when you're playing on 12-minute quarters like you're supposed to, I'm only playing on 5 because I know I'm not going to get XP for this. But when you're playing on 12-minute quarters, you should be at 40 or more at the end. At the end of the fourth, you should be at 40 or more. That's how you get the most XP. That's the goal. Honestly, your goal should be 40 or more. If you hit 50, you're like, that's like a, like you secured the bag. Like, that's 40k plus. Most definitely. I'm gonna go ahead and fast forward this, and I'll see y'all right after. All right, you guys, the game is now over. Let's see if I get any XP, and I have 18 assists. So you'll see how much XP I get just for 18 assists. Imagine if you get 40 or more. Well, if it shows, I highly doubt it's gonna show. My XP is glitched. My micro is glitched. Probably not gonna give me any XP, but we can see. If it does, more than happy. If it doesn't show it, I will show a second clip that I clipped on my PS4 before my micro was glitched, and I'll show another high XP game I got and I clipped it. I'll put that in there if it doesn't show anything right here. Most likely won't, to be honest. Most likely won't. That's why I did 5-minute quarters instead of 12. Yeah, see, the micro is still glitched. But I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the next clip of me getting a really high XP game. I had like 40 to 50 assists in these two clips that I've shown you. And here's the second clip right here. That is the second clip of me getting a lot of XP for doing what I just showed y'all. But that's gonna wrap up the end of this video, man. If y'all liked and enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up, hit that red subscribe button. It's gonna mean a lot. Don't forget, set the pick and roll, throw the lob, throw in 12-minute quarters, play for the Lakers, and you solid. You're gonna have all your playmaking badges by a day or two, depends on how hard you grind it, bruh. But without further ado, I'm Brandon Go Crazy, aka BGK. I'm out this home, man. Gang.
That bitch wanna follow my team. She out the money low, baby, she a fiend. This shit really ain't what it seems. Big what, big dough, what you need? I got love all across the map now. What the body do, baby? I'm tryna mop.